All right, 3:15 p.m. Wednesday, September 7th, 2022. Let me check. Hey Google, what is today?
It's Wednesday, September 7th, 2022.
Okay, so I just got all of my pillowcases that I know of anyway off of the bed, and I put it, and I'll show you. I'm obviously going to show you right here in this white organizer that has the blankets on top of it. When I picked it up, it broke like they do, and it fell down like right here on top of the amplifier and stuff, and I gotta clean that amplifier up and stuff. There's something gross all over it, and you know, nobody wants to deal with touching that. I'm gonna put the amplifier over here once I clean it up, because there's a plug-in back here behind this dresser, and I can use that to test it, see if it works, all that stuff. I was sitting here for like 17 minutes, and 17 minutes worth of work actually almost got my bedroom clean. Like, believe it or not, that's all laundry. This right here is just stuff I don't know what to do with other than the shoes. The shoes are going to go on the back of the door when I get a bigger shoe organizer. And what's in my hand is some dirty socks. I'm going to actually go throw those in the washer while the washer's still on. So, yeah. Yeah. Believe it or not, what's on the bed is actually clothes that I just need to put away, and that's literally it. Like, that's it. And then I'm going to put them all away together with the stuff. And this stuff right here is just going to stay like that, minus the drawer where the controller's at and all that stuff. But you'll see the changes when they get here. I just ain't worried about it right now. I just got bigger problems to worry about. I'm going to throw these in the washer. I think it's still running. I might have put it on quick wash. No, I still hear it running. Okay, good. I need to get more food for my cat upstairs. Okay, we got another hour and 17 minutes. So I can pause it. Throw these in. That one and the one I dropped in the thing right here. Yeah, that's how much laundry I had to do. I had in total about 6 or 7 loads in the last 2 days to do. I'm gonna put this in this basket so my dad doesn't complain about it. And I folded that many towels today. Yeah, that's how many towels we use in a week for doing baths and stuff. And there's only 3 of us present. Anyway, I'm gonna go. You new, go please subscribe. Go follow me on Instagram. Peace, have a wonderful day, and goodbye. It's 3:17, all right. That clock's a little bit behind, but we'll say it's 3:20. All right, bye.